join death.
Why didn't you call?
You didn't get the postcard? You should try it sometime. Get away from it all. It really lends perspective.
Run out of drink where you were, did they?
What was it you said? Take the bloody shot.
I made a judgment call.
You should have trusted me to finish the job.
It was the certainty of losing all those other agents or the possibility of losing you. I made the only decision I could, and you know it.
I think you lost your nerve.
What do you expect? Bloody apology? You know the rules of the game. You've been playing it long enough. We both have.
Maybe too long.
Speak for yourself.
Ronson didn't make it, did he?
No.
So this is it. We're both played out.
And if you believe that, why did you come back?
Good question.
Because we're under attack and you know we need you.
Well, I'm here.
You'll have to be debriefed and declared fit for active service. You can only return to duty once you pass the test, so take them seriously, and a shower might be in order.
I'll go home and change.
Oh, we've sold your flat. Put your belongings into storage. Standard procedure on the death of an unmarried employee. You should have called.
I'll find a hotel.
We're bloody well not staying here.